Okay, firstly, we have to erase all the memory inside the DMX, Digi-Fan control box. Select erase all. Okay, right now it's confirmed. Then we're going to set up the DMX address for Digi-Fan. Going to setting. This one is DMX address setting. We set up at 4. Confirm. Then we want to make sure if the DMX address is set up at 4. We're going to set in again here. Push 1 again. Confirm. Okay. Then going to, right now it's the channel 2. We're going to channel 4.